How's it going, fan fans? Welcome to another episode of LUQOTW. This is your first time watching. This is the show where I make up a question and the first person to answer it quickly wins. But before I get to this week's question, we're going to answer last week's question. The question was about four syllables. The first syllable was an animal. The second syllable was a sound a letter makes. The third syllable was something you take. And the fourth syllable is a music note typically sung by kids. Robbie Wayne says caterpillar, and the correct answer is caterpillar. Robbie Wayne is a winning for this week. Congratulations to you. Time to get to this question, and the question is, what represents both love and danger? Let me know in the comments below. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode of LUQOTW. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, be sure to click like, subscribe to my channel so you can get next week's episode. Check out my series that I'm doing at the moment, Lyndon Binge's Convos with LUQOTW right over there, and I'll see you guys tomorrow with another episode of Lyndon Binge's Convos with LUQOTW.
Leave your answers in the comments below, and I'll announce the winner in the next episode of LUQOTW.